Hush, my dear, lie still and slumber. Holy angels guard thy bed. Heavenly blessings without number, gently falling on thy head. Sleep, my babe, thy food and raiment. Hearts at home, my friends, provide. All without thy careless payment, all thy wants are well supplied. How much better thus attended than the Son of God could be, when from heaven he descended and became a child like thee. Mayst thou live to know and feel, trust and love him all thy days. Then go dwell with him forever, see his face and sing his praise.
There was a star in David's land, so bright it did appear in talking Herod's chamber, and bright it shined there. The wise men soon espied it and told the king on high. A princely babe was born that night, no king could e'er destroy. If this be true, King Herod said, as thou hast taught to me, this roasted cock that lies in the dish shall crow full fences three. The cock soon thrust and feathered well by the work of God's own hand, and he did crow full fences three in the dish where he did lie.
Sons of men, with me rejoice and praise the heaven with heart and voice.
Ding dong, ding a dong, ding dong, ding a dong, ding. Ding dong, ding a dong, ding dong, ding a dong, ding. Oh, good Christian folk and listen. All the merry church bells are ringing, and from steeple bid good people call o'er the new-born King, born of Mother, blessed or of Ex Maria Virgine. In a stable, 'tis no fable, Christus natus fodie. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. Tell the story.